So I'm here, right? And I don't know what I have to do in order to reach some of you people. But you know what? Here I am, right? I'm on the streets. I was raised on the streets. I can't help being me. Excuse me. I can't help being me. I can't help being the person that I am. And that applies to everyone. But right now, I can't think of anyone else but this one right here, who is sleeping on the cement. That's right. Who is sleeping on the very streets that people step on as they walk on through. That's right. I'm here to the end. And through, I continue being the only person I can be. This is just a tester. Giving you a little bit of the jester, because I never give up. I never give up. I don't know the meaning of giving up. Oh, sure, I can cry. You know, I can scream. Yeah, a lot of you just thinking that I'm just a lost boy with a dream. But I'm a man. Sometimes calm, sometimes serene, other times wild and gutter like obscene. I can't help being the way I am. I am that I am. And you know what that means. That means that my ego is real. My ego is here and in your face. Oh, human race. So, basically, right? At first, I thought I was gonna be depressed when I realized that I was homeless. I felt like I had a hole in my chest when I realized that I was homeless.
94.7.
But then I realized that in California, homelessness is a fucking way of life. You know what I mean? Homelessness is ridiculous. It's like you got all different types of homelessness over here. Like you got different statuses, different degrees of homelessness. Like you got the up, you know, you got the lower class homeless people, and they're basically people who just like, they're winos, drunks, you know, doing all sorts of drugs, and that's why they're homeless. And then you have the middle class homeless people who have been homeless for so long that that's basically what they are, and they're just, you know, that's how they live, and they've accepted it, you know, and they're bohemian by nature. They're nomads. Some people stick around to a certain area, just like people with homes, right? They stay in a certain area. Well, there are certain homeless that stay in a certain area, you know, and among the middle class homeless. And then there are those who roam around from area to area, adjacent to each other, never going far, too far, you understand? And then there are those who roam around everywhere because the earth is their home. And it is only those who are lost in illusion that consider them homeless. And then you have the upper class homeless. And they, you know, they just enjoy their homeless, how you say, elite They're the homeless elite. They enjoy their homeless elite status. And but you know, they like to, they don't disassociate themselves from the rest of society. You know, whether they live in an apartment, a house, a mansion, what have you. What they do is they, you know, they look for jobs, you know. You might even find among the homeless elite. I met one the other day. I met a doctor who prefers to be homeless. He's a doctor and he's homeless because that's what he's into. Anyway, so what I'm learning is that we have to stop judging books by the covers. Because the cover of a book may seem very promising, but when you read it, the book sucks, the storyline sucks, the characters in it suck. Basically, the book is a piece of shit. But you only know that when you read the book. Anyway, so read a book before you judge it. At least a few chapters, you know what I mean? Don't be a dingbat. You know what I mean? And then you have someone like me, who's a misfit among the people with homes, and a misfit among the homeless. Alien disclosure has